Welcome to AZTEK Media Channel. This is a short tutorial video on how to play changes by Faul Wad Ad versus Pnau. As with most of my videos, I want to keep this short, simple and easy for beginners to understand, so I'll be focusing on the main or chorus part of the song, as opposed to structure and arrangement. This particular track consists mainly of three chords: E flat minor, F sharp, C sharp, and back to E flat minor. Okay, so let's break these chords down a bit more. Feel free to pause the video during each chord to practice. First chord, E flat minor, is played like this. That's B flat, E flat, F sharp. The second chord, F sharp, is played like this. F sharp, B flat, C sharp, gives you F sharp. The third chord, C sharp, is played like this. That's F, G sharp, C sharp. And finally, back to E flat minor, but this time played in a slightly different arrangement. You play it like this. The first time you play it, you play it like this. Finish on the fourth chord with this chord again, play like this. Same chord, different arrangement. We're basically moving this note over to here. So this one. See, same chord, different arrangement. That is basically the three chords that make up changes by Faul and Wad Ad versus Pnau. Obviously I've not covered the full track arrangement or structure of the song, as this is aimed at beginners to help learn easily. I'll now play along to the song quickly so you can get a feel for it.